Over there now and have a look. Here's Mr. Heseltine's London home, and he's coming out to a tumultuous flash of cameras. He will regard this as a victory, although, of course, Mrs. Thatcher won the vote, as we've heard, but it will go to a second ballot. Now, he should make a short statement to the press and to the waiting newsmen, which, of course, will include our cameras, so let's wait and hear what he says. Michael, who called 152, Mrs. Thatcher's 204 votes. A smile on his face, and he's stepping forward to make a statement.